Mbappe. Sends it back. There it is, a goal, a golden goal.
Well, they got their reward. They were positive right from the start.
How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it will be tense, it will be nervy.
Chance here, and in it goes. Now Dembele. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, great attacking play. There it is, a goal, a golden goal.
Well, they got their reward.
Played over. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. And there goes the final whistle. Defending it was. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will... Cipria. Klaus. Oh, he looks threatening. The cut back. And there it is! They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Can he put it in? They've gone and scored again. Moving forward effectively. Payet. And a goal!
And they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Can they convert? Well, there is the opening goal! The pressure finally telling! Payet. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting? Can he put them in front? Yeah. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. An authoritative challenge. Payet. Must score! And a goal! In this case, it'll be two men up front. And can they prize them open now? Big chance! Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek,
a glorious chance. He's got it! And space to attack.
Aurélien Tchouaméni.
In with a chance. And a goal. Wadou. Difficult to stop him. Cuts it back. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Myron Boadu. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, could be. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. Showing excellent vision. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! He's found a pocket of space. And so the final whistle here. They mean business on this occasion. Teammate available.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
The clearance wasn't decisive. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Playing it short. Son! There it is! And just the ideal start! Zinedine Zidane. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Amin Gouiri. Boadou. Surely, in it goes to reduce. Boadou. He's beaten his man. He's in here. Well, there it is. Can you? Amin Gouiri. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And he's through. It's in, and this really tip across. Son. Of stoppage time here. Payet. Could be! And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, This has been the game for you. And there it is, the full time. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for...